Hi friends, this is NMK Vijay and welcome to my YouTube channel Stock Surfers. And this is the pre-market predictions for Nifty using Elliott Wave Theory. So before we get into this analysis, read my disclaimer carefully, each and every line what I had written. So before I have to inform you, tomorrow and the day after tomorrow I won't be available, so I'm just posting it before itself the pre-market tomorrow morning. So today now only I am just posting and sharing my view of Nifty. So on Thursday and Friday, maybe I will try to make a video on Friday, otherwise I will do it on Monday only. So this week I think this is the last video for the pre-market predictions. So let's move on to that SGX Nifty. So as I said, whether it is need to watch the whether it is a breaking this high, the previous high, and just nearly the 10 points is there still, and the high made is nearly today it's around the 692, I think. So the previous is 702 something. Yeah, one second, we will just look for this. Yes, 702. Now it's a 692 is the high. So as I said this morning, whether it is I said it's already broken the previous high, and I am expecting the running flat from here, it can bounce. Otherwise, if it is a expanded flat, it can break this and again it can bounce. And after all, this is the correction for the previous, and we earn the correction for this correction, this impulsive way to the downside. So now, as per our previous analysis, and this is the third wave is end, and still we are in the fourth wave. And if it once it breaks the high, previous high, up to I'm expecting the 16,800 zone for the running flat or irregular flat. So I'm expecting this kind of wave formation for that fourth for a running flat. So once it is reached that 16,800 zone, I'm expecting this kind of impulsive wave. Only if it breaks, still now it's 10 points is ahead. So need to watch that. Maybe this evening still nearly 4 hours to trade, three and a half hours to trade. So later onwards this morning Asian session, maybe if it breaks means there is a lot of chances for a irregular flat. But if it didn't break the high, there is a lot of chances to break this low. So that is my still it is valid. So I hope my bias is it may break the high, but still we can't expect our conclusion, it may or may not, but my bias is it may break, and there is a lot of chances for making a irregular flat formation for the wave 4 and one more high for that 17,000, nearest to 16,900 or 17,000 for that wave 5 is ahead still. So and for Nifty, once again, yeah, so as of now I will just show my wave count. So 1, 2, so these are all that intermediate wave. Third is got extended and we are on that fourth wave. So fourth wave may be a irregular flat or it could be a triangle. So that I think there is no chances for triangle because this is an impulsive wave to the downside. So we can't make it this as a three-way structure. So whether this is an A means only the B. So C, D, it may not, but that is also a valid for that triangle to make in the fourth wave. And then one more fifth wave is ahead for the 16,900 to 17,000 zone. So but all this roll only if it breaks the above the high only, I'm talking about that. But still if it didn't break the high means once I said again and again I'm repeating, this could be the end of the third, this could be the end of the fourth, and this could be the end of fifth of five waves. And this could be an, if it is in the flat correction, or it could be in wave 1 and wave 2 of the intermediate wave downside for the 13,300 what I expected in the positional view, and I have shared that. So be cautious to trade here in this zone. So hope it may break, but if it didn't break, there is a still chances for a reversal sign. So we will look on this Nifty also. So today it again closed at 16,624. So in this also it didn't broke the previous high. So here also it's looking like a correction part only. So even though if it is break the high, and there is a lot of chances for making a again the same as per SGX Nifty. So therefore, if it breaks that, this is then a little bit doubtful zone to retest. If it didn't break, there is a lot of chances for to make this zone. And here also it's looking like that previous resistance zone broken, and that already retested as a support now, and it bounced. So only if it breaks the high, there is a lot of chances for making that 17,000 to 16,900 to 17,000, what I said. That is why I'm just repeating, keep on repeating, because there is a lot of chances for making a irregular flat or triangle. Anything can happen in the wave 4. So I hope you enjoyed this analysis for the pre-market predictions tomorrow. And we will see you on Friday, maybe. Otherwise, we will see you on Monday. But before that Sunday, I will try to upload for that 54 pairs for the stocks or the weekly analysis. So have a nice profitable week to all, and we will see you on Friday or Monday. Thanks a lot.